हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर दीपक देवकर, प्रैक्टिसिंग डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट एंड हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट सर्जन एट जयनगर बैंगलोर एट डर्मास्कल्प्ट स्किन एंड हेयर क्लिनिक. सो विच परसेंटेज ऑफ मिनोक्सिल सॉल्यूशन इज रेकमेंडेड फॉर हेयर लॉस? इट इज़ अवेलेबल इन वेरियस स्ट्रेंथ फ्रॉम 2% टू 12.5%. US FDA अप्रूव्ड इज रेकमेंडेड 2% ऑफ मिनोक्सिल इन वुमेन फॉर ट्वाइस डेली एप्लीकेशन एंड 5% फॉर मेन ट्वाइस डेली एप्लीकेशन. इफ यू आर यूजिंग 2% solution, it is right for women and it can be used for many years at a stretch. 5% minoxidil also is used in women, which is off-label indication, and depending on the doctor's advice, you can use 5% minoxidil. There is a recent study which was done in 2019, which is published online, where 5% and 10% minoxidil solutions were tried in 90 men for a period of 9 months. Where there was no significant difference between 5% and 10% minoxidil solution. Minoxidil 10% on the other hand has caused more itching and irritation of the scalp. Preferably 5% is the right option and is suggested by US FDA, so we recommend you to use 5% solution. 10% solution may have very minimal benefit over 5%, which is point fraction, a very small quantity of benefit, which may not be that significant to give results in long term. So 5% is what is we are recommending for men, and 2 to 5% depending on the condition in women. Both of these can be used for long term application.